I think I would choose to be in a cold part of Sri Lanka because it's very pretty and it sort of would remind me of being in Maine, which is what I consider home in the United States, but also be home in Sri Lanka.